exit is clear. Don't cross the line. Okay, Anthony, we've got 18 minutes to do the business. The brakes are cold, be careful.
That's okay.
Yeah, when you slow down with these cars, they become an entirely different beast.
Oh yeah.
Blue flag.
Pretty slidey though, but good to control. And they sound epic. Especially when you reach the end of the fifth gear.
Thank you. 4 seconds off the base.
I don't think that was where my rear wing was supposed to go.
You've had quite a lot of aero damage. You might need to come in and get it fixed.
Mine went into the ground, my rear wing.
bad shape. We might need to fix that. Has just done a 136.9. Sector 3 is 0.2 off the face.
It's Greg and then everybody else race together. Maybe we should give him a little bit more ballast.
Just 2 minutes left, 2 minutes to go. Exit is clear. Push now.
Better ground effect. Showing off.
That's the end of the session, P3.
Jan Lambaska. Yeah, Lammers. So 99 liters, right?
Yeah. Just bring me a tank.
yeah, exactly. It's better downforce. Oh, it's raining.
Is that a 20 minute race?
Yeah.
Yep. Two 20 minute races. So, as a warm up first.
15, 16 laps. Right?
15 laps, I got 69 liters. I got in because it's funny. 69.
Oh my god, boys will be boys. Oh man, this is so great!
I've accidentally done another red.
Yep, it's original Jan Lammers car.
and spin road.
Boop.
Track's clear. Push, push, push. Brakes are cold. Take heat.
Still did off.
Right.
Yeah, well, there's flags, but there's no disqualification. Usually turn it off anyway. I don't know how it's switched on. Well, I do, but...
You're spinning up your ears.
Oh, he's scrapping. Fabulous.
One of the big fat wheels on the back.
Faster earlier.
That's the only reason not where we are today.
That's the end of the session, P3.
Ah, got me some Fuji weapon.
I'm thinking that the Williams is the fastest car and then the Shadow.
Oh, someone's driving Michelin softs. No, it's going to be fun. Especially going to work.
Non-essential personnel. The air temp is 26. The air temp is 26 Celsius. 60 minutes.
Yeah, I'll need it. Thank you.
There should be a countdown as well.
It is 10 seconds.
Yeah, it should be.
So is that warm up lap?
Yeah. No, no, it's just a whip or a whip.
It's just raw dogging it, bro.
Oh.
Here we go. Here we go. Survive past turn one again.
Thank you. drive the car.
Roger line.
Ah, oh, crap! Got me off to crap. No way.
We've got quite a lot of aero damage. You might need to come and get it fixed.
I thought I'd give you a nudge.
Well, halfway home, fuel looks okay.
Well, at least move you further along.
Yeah, but I was trying to get the other way.
Oh.
You now knocked me backwards, so I've missed. Been ages moving slightly further forward, slightly further forward.
Just 10 minutes remaining. 10 minutes. Stay alive. Keep digging.
Wait, is that my wing there? Oh, you're burning!
Safety car's coming out.
Safety car's out.
Look at that, Steve.
I don't know how to take it out.
I can't, like, get to the pits. Yeah, because my car's on fire on the outside.
I'm just stuck here. I mean, my engine doesn't work out anyway, so. Oh, boy.
If I press exit, it won't actually exit for the pit.
Oh, jeez.
No? Exit the monitor?
I see you're having an interesting time there, Gav.
Yeah, exit the monitor.
If you exit
the monitor, doesn't that take you right out of the game?
Just for this race, I think.
Yeah, only for this race.
Is there a warm-up between the races?
It's are open.
Hey, you pressed exit the monitor?
Nick. Yeah, that's all there is, yeah.
Yeah, oh, I'm gonna hit the classroom, that was good.
But, like, both me
and
our back wheels are actually
through the barrier. Well, what's his name? Russian.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. As well. Nick had the flames to go with him, so. I thought it would be helpful, but that wasn't really helpful. Oh, what's that crash again? And yeah, your wheel is locked to the outside, indeed. Yeah, me too. Oh, only 5 DNFs. Oh, these cars are so easy to drive. That's true. At least I can go get a take a pee break.
What's another deal there?
Hey, I wouldn't care. There are two blokes standing next to you doing nothing, Nick. Just watching. And I'm looking at you.
Not work mixing it.
Just ignoring you.
Thank you.
6 minutes left in this race.
I had a 45.
Yeah, it's pretty impressive on the first of the field, I think. Still...
Oh no, I just go through it. Yeah, it's still out on track.
Will it pull back in? That's the question.
You can't? I mean, it's a Renault.
Like when your face goes in the Renault.
That's 5 minutes to go. 5 minutes.
That's the reason that Renault have a Jack as their emblem, I guess.
That's what I'm doing. I don't know what I'm happening here.
Race lab treats every car as a different class.
Yeah.
All based.
Before this is over.
Just as you said that.
It did, but it still was a lot of fun driving them.
Well, driving the car wasn't so fun, but racing them was.
Yeah, exactly. I mean, especially going like, yeah, no, we're doing great, we're catching up, and then Brooke going, now you need to overtake each other to go faster, and we just lost them. Thank you, Brooke.
We're fast, yeah.
Half the grid DNF'd.
About what happened in the 70s anyway.
Yeah, yeah, exactly. Yeah. I got DNF by trying to do a good deed.
Yeah, I'm going to complain.
I can remember a race in the 70s where like five cars didn't start. They were like pushed off the grid.
Yeah.
We should just, if they sat on the grid too long, it just used to burn out, didn't it? The clutches. Overheated and the clutches. Couldn't stand much punishment.
Like, think about sort of when Senna was in the Williams sort of thing. There was 28 teams, and you had to pre-qualify for the race.
Yeah.
I don't know what how many seconds I've got here.
I was testing the car today, and that has real serious oil and water temperature issues.
Yeah.
So that's going to be fun.
Yeah, cars get it. Cars went vroom, but cars also went boom.
Attention, all non-essential personnel, leave the grid now.
B7. Okay, Anthony, stay calm. Focus.
We lost something.
I think it's not let me in.
Wait, no? Why did you leave? Did you get booted?
It just says vehicle status unavailable, and then
what happened to Max?
How many is in? How many is not in?
Copy that. No tire change at the next stop.
There was somebody stopped on the track. I have no idea, but there was somebody was. I'm okay with that, and a random start order or something, and then just 20 minutes race, no quality.
Right,
okay.
I don't want to leave anyone out. There's not enough of us to leave anyone
just, out. Just tell Jeff, because he's not on chat, is he?
Okay, Anthony. No. Decent start. We can build something from here.
Yeah.
That sounded enthusiastic.
Scott is leading the race.
if we restart again.
Checkered flag. That's disappointing.
Be set to multi-class.
Yeah, that, sorry, what was that?
On Nick's back.
If you can set.
Are we lost somebody else?
It's not.
Yeah, Craig.
Are you back in, Nick?
No.
Right. So session controls.
Yeah, we lost Craig.
You're in the McLaren now, Nick. According to.
He's back.
Now. You changed car, Craig.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Right, so we're going to
car.
If you just want to go straight to race.
Yep.
Yeah.
It's a McLaren.
Is that the reason? But I'm happy.
Alright, no.
Personnel.
16 minutes. Cool. Pole position. Get ready.
Time look,
focus.
I'm on pole.
I'm on the front. Quite right.
Is that what car you had originally? You didn't have that there, Craig, did you? Yeah,
nope.
Or
they left the server and
rejoined. Don't forget to change your fuel.
Right.
Oh,
I haven't.
I haven't eaten today,
Just like hold the throttle on the grid, just burn through it.
Oh, I've got enough, I've got 40 feet.
Do not blow up.
Green. Acknowledged, no tyres at the next pit stop.
Everywhere.
10.
Oh,
don't rush. Get it running. Get it back in the race.
This flipping chicane.
I've seen you missing it from right down the other end of the straight.
Well, I only got 75. I only got 0.75 of a point for that.
Really? That's less points than I get from going over the white line in, like, turn three? Whatever the hell.
After the chicane, the first one, the first right hander, yeah?
Yeah. Yeah. You got 1 point for that.
I did before as well.
Fuck, that Zero's fast in a straight line, Moggy.
The fucking Renault is fast in a straight line. I think the Ensign is also definitely slower than the Williams was.
Well, good fun, Moggy. Oh, is that you stuck in the barriers, Anthony?
Yep.
Oh, you're splendid, Nick. Why?
You went from right to left in the entrance to the corner, and I was alongside you.
I'm not in a complete control.
Okay, Anthony, 15 minutes left. That's 15 minutes.
I was like, ping! Oh, shit! I don't think you touched. It's just you came right towards me, so I kind of automatically steered away because of it.
It's broken.
The oil and water temperatures are both high. You might need to take it easy for a bit.
Going so well.
Trying to get back around to the system.
side with the barrier and the barrier one. Is there something missing from your car, Nick?
Forgot where I was on the track.
The speed limit is 100 in the pits.
You passed this lap for Scott, 137.5.
Rub the wall.
And see if there's any lead in the tank.
The track temp's increasing. It's now 34 Celsius.
Speed limit.
Celsius.
I couldn't.
Spin it around.
Alright. Thanks, guys.
track temperature's rising. It's now 46 Celsius. Yes.
You like the beige rain colours.
And 2 minutes to go. 2 minutes. It's now 37 Celsius.
You know, you flipped it. You went halfway through the area and then bounced back out. Last round, chaos.
I have no fun when the thing is following me.
Oh, funny enough. I might just need to drive a little bit more careful. Yeah, don't use all the fuel.
How much fuel are you putting in there?
60 litres.
47.
I've put 43 in that.
43?
Is more than enough.
47 on 48.
Really?
How many laps did we do?
Yeah.
We did 12, didn't it?
I'll put 15.
I'm gonna run 16.
That's more than enough.
And I've got a splash and dash of 10 litres set up just in case I need it.
So 60 litres.
Very good idea.
₸60 and a splash and dash of 10 litres.
You might need that.
Right, well, this ensign is either gonna be faster or I'm gonna be dead. We'll find out.
Yeah, both should be fun.
funny to drive, at least.
Hmm.
What's happening? Is there a countdown?
It's just got a big, well, actually, it's got a big wait between the sessions, which was for you, Anthony. In case
I know. I just crashed myself.
The air temp is 26 Celsius. P10.
That hits. Better move off the line.
But it does. What a decent start last time, but then I got caught up with the traffic.
Let's go.
Gas left.
Nail it. Understood. Noted.
Clear light. Car left. Still there. Clear left.
It'll polish out, mate. Forget about it.
Still there.
No!
On your left. Left side. Still there. Clear left.
No!
Car left.
No! Shit.
On your left. Hold your line. Clear left.
At least I have my license to kill today.
Thank you.
to stop disappearing every now and then.
The gap behind us now, 3.4 seconds.
Braking so intensive in that, I don't know, they were braking too much in the corner. I couldn't brake more. Hit the grass and it was all over. sounded like you were burning your mouth. Now about 1.5.
You pulled away. The gap behind us now 16 seconds.
All right, so. I did lose it.
About track limits, keep it between the lines.
Anthony, I just went off as well, and then you've done the same thing by looking
at it. Yep. And then I couldn't get back on because every time I put my foot a little bit on the throttle, I had to turn backwards.
Thank you.
half my fuel, yeah, indeed, I could have used a lot less fuel. Look, it's burning!
quick, get out, Craig.
I think it really matters.
Well done, Anthony. Great drive. That's a podium.
Right side. Clear right. Right side.
Yay,
still there.
Podium.
Clear right. Clear left.
Oh, Wait, what?
Yeah.
I seen the wheels.
I went through the map.
I can see the top of your wings sticking through the track. I'm gonna drive over you.
It put me in the pit.
That's what happened to me in the race.
Ooh, I bumped over you.
Well, 2 DNFs and a podium, I'll take it. Went flying through there.
You've got a wheel line here.
Oh. Oh my god, that was insane.
Yeah, good fun.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, I got a thing on the pull the engine here. Oh, I have. Oh, no one, I've got no wheels on it. Where did I hit there?
Well, I'm doing the red arrows bit. I've got a vapor trail out behind me. A quick run past the pits.
I'm buying from the monitor, there's no driver in your car.
There isn't.
Oh.
And stop.
Good sound.
That's a pretty impressive crash, that. Actually, your car went over the barrier, I think.
Yeah, and then through the map.
I think they tried to put it back on a track because it was sticking out the track.
Want hard F1 cars to drive, the Wigan ones are pretty hard.
Yeah. 67,
68 and 75, they're quite hard. Probably 76, 75, 76. They're a bit tricky.
Hmm.
And there's some more 75s that are like these, more drift cars. Than
more drift?
Oh, okay. These are renders. They've got any depth. Well, they've got some, you know, some aero, but not a lot.
Cheerio, tip of the top, bye bye.